everybody must make some striving just to bring this in the society, that every human being has a striving to at least move to the next notch from where he is. Life and social structures are always a constant kind of a game. It's like a seesaw game. Are the positives up or negatives up? That's all. As a generation, if you create a huge amount of positives, negative will become small. If you create huge amount of negatives, they will become big and positive will become small. This is all life is. There has never been a point any time, and there never will be, where everything is perfect, okay? There's no such thing. Because life is a possibility. Because it's a possibility, it cannot be perfect. Doesn't matter what we do, there's still something more to do, always. That is why it's an endless possibility. Striving does not mean I want to be a good man, I want to be a good man. See, being morally good is only good for the society, not good for the human being. Yes? If you're morally correct, it's good for people around you because you're contained, but it's not good for this life. So this life needs a little different kind of nurture. In that context, how many people in this world are going to strive? Before you and me fall dead, how many people, in how many people will be set this seed that they will be striving to be a better life than the way they are right now? A little higher expression of life. This is all your focus should be.